state of California, you know? What we're going to do is I'm going to call out, I got a whole bunch of teams up here, I'm going to call out their names two by two, okay? The game is up to five once again now at this point. All right. Next up, team number two is going to be Mark and Ross. Mark and Ross in the good seats and the cheap seats. We've got dollar shots of Cuervo. We got 25-cent draft beer. We got haircuts for free right up there on the mezzanine, courtesy of Anthony Studio 7, located. We got some prizes courtesy of Cuervo, too. So Tim's the man with the balls, and he's going to give the old tip-off right there. And who's going to serve, Max and Ryan or Mark and Ross? Max and Brian are going to serve, and the game is up to five. They go quick, guys, so let's hear it for these guys, huh? I'll get the coin toss there. Okay, there you go. All right, and who's it going to be? We need some teamwork out there, guys. Oh, yeah. It's up again. And it's them. 1-0, Mark and Ross. Team number two. All right. 1-0, Mark and Ross. All right, 1-0. There they go. The ball's up and it's out. It's 1-1. And Max and Brian get the serve. We're going to comment on the first game and let the other guys deal with it after that. So we'll play some more music for you. Just so you see how it goes. By the way, take care of your bartenders and waitresses tonight. They're going to work twice as hard for you. Oh, we get 2-1, Max. Oh, almost the same, almost the same. It's 3-3 now, guys. It's getting down to the nitty-gritty. These guys are fighting what balls they have. Boy, let me tell you. Man, we got Holly, and we got Mike, and we got Blake, and we got Jeff. Right now, I'm just going to announce the winners, okay?
Hi, Mom!
You got to keep scores. Keep your eye on the ball. Guys, pay attention to Tim. He's your lineskeeper, and he's going to be calling all the shots, okay? He will call the score. The winner... up to five.
Thank you.
facing Ronnie Murphy II and Daniel Donovan in the house. That's right, kids. Larry and Gary, are you with us today? Larry and Gary to the west court. Larry and Gary to the court, please. And Ronnie and Daniel. All right, where's these guys with the long name? Oh, there they are. Ronnie Murphy the second and Daniel Donovan. We'll be facing off against Larry and Gary in the first round. Hollywood and Josh will be facing off against Ryan Murphy the second and Daniel Donovan.
New manager of Parker's Lighthouse.
The how?
The new bar manager of Parker's Lighthouse.
So head to the court here, guys. No,
Thank you.
for Fozzie's at one, folks. Wake the neighbors. Okay, it's time for our elimination round, folks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 teams we got it. All right. Back for the semifinals, folks. Please welcome to the court, Max and Brian. Yeah. Max and Brian, back for round number 2. They'll be facing off against Blake and Jeff.
Hi, Jeffy!
Blake and Jeff to the court, please. Nicole guy right out there on the floor. Big Tim's count the score. This is a semi-final round, folks. Somebody's gonna get a bye into the finals. We're gonna find out what the score will be. This is gonna be wild. And then we'll have the winner of this round. We'll toss a coin and find out which one of these. Tim. You're going to be playing the team of Max and Brian. The winner will play Nicole and... Okay, Max and Brian, the Fosseys, and Nicole and...